start this meeting here. Sam
just got back from the West Coast, so he was visiting our offices out there. You want to fill everybody in on what's going on?
Well, as you know, I just got back from L.A. and just got to say, it's a real chore for me to go out there with the beautiful weather and all the gorgeous women and all. Yeah. Real chore, man.
Ooh, right here.
I'll bet. Anytime. Oh, sorry. Twist my arm, but...
Oh, gross.
Sorry.
Did you just pull shit out of your pants and throw it in the trash?
Well, I thought I felt something back there, so I reached back my hand, I got it, and yeah, it was poop. Sorry.
That's fucking disgusting!
Well, I didn't know
that is so disgusting! I can't believe I just did that! Yes. How could you do that?
Without some sort of major disturbance going on. This is ridiculous.
How could you just pull it out like that in the middle of the meeting?
Dad, you gotta go to the bathroom.
I don't need to go to the bathroom.
No, yes, you do.
Wash your goddamn hands.
What? Oh, it's on my hands.
Oh, my God.
Everyone, I will not lose control of this meeting.
He's got poop on his hands.
And last week, Zach kept getting phone calls. And the week before that, Darren had to leave early. Timmy has poop on his hands. Deal with it, all right? We're going to go into these numbers.
What would make you think it's okay for you to just grab poop out of your butt during a meeting?
A business meeting!
It is! It's a business meeting!
I didn't know what it was!
What did you think it was? What did you think it was back then?
I don't know! You just
shat your pants in the middle of a meeting? You sat at the
desk
and just shat yourself?
What? Felt that there was something in my pants and I wanted to take it out.
Guys, forget about the poop. I'm serious here. Let's go into these numbers.
Well, number one, it smells like shit in this office.
Yeah, it's raining.
I can't deal with it.
Put the basket down. The basket stays here. Put the basket down.
No, the basket goes into the bathroom.
Right. Put the basket down. Sit down.
Well, if the basket stays, I'm
going to fire you. This is bullshit. I can't help it. I smell it. It's in my clothes.
I'm breathing your ass.
Now sit down at the table.
He needs to go!
Shut up! Oh my. Be quiet. Sit.
He's got poop in his hands.
Oh.
Now, the numbers coming out of LA have been very positive. We've seen a 10 to 12% increase since the last fiscal quarter. Now, this is very good, as everyone knows, because in spring of next year, we're going public. Now, what I want everyone to think about, put their heads together, is how we can make that 10 to 12% go to maybe a 16 to 18%. Now, what we want to focus on is primarily metals in the San Fernando Valley area, but I want everyone to think of ways that we can get that stock just to go a little higher before the IPO.
Oh, shit. Oh, I got it on my face.
I don't care.
Oh, that is fucking gross.
I fell asleep at this meeting, and I got my poop on my face.
Timmy, I don't care.
I have to go where he has to go. You idiot!
No, shit, man. You have to go where he has to go.